Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is David.
Okay, so how old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
How are you today?
I'm good.
So now let's move on to the final test. As first, I will check the sounds. You will listen and circle. Are you ready?
Yes.
You. I. Ow. Kuss. Wo. Oh. Ja. Ja. A. I. E or no, listen again. Look at my tongue. Okay. So now let's move on to part two. I will plan some words. You will listen and write. Okay? Listen. J. A. Listen again. A. Like this. Eh. Okay, one more word. Ah. This is A, not R. Just A, like end. Okay? One more. Eh. Qua.
Hello.
Eh. St. Okay. And the last one. Go. R. R. D. E. Okay, listen, this one is R. R. This one is I. Okay? Let's move on to part three. Can you play some words? Use your finger and point.
Object.
No? The double sound.
Anchor. Captain.
Untie.
breezy, 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 breezy.
Good job. Next one.
Ja. Ank. Ja. Ank. Jank. 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 I need b ox b I need b ox pen pop pen pop pen pop pen pen pop b I e m b I e m boring 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 st at you. You start you start you start you try start you start you k s k s cross 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 plus 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 plus
good job. So now let's move on to the last one. Read story. Let me see, can you read the story? A wet cat.
It is raining hard. What's that tinkling sound?
Tinkling.
Tinkling sound. It sounds like the pail on tiger collar. Tink, sir, nail. Sanera sees tiger sitting on the ground in the rain. She goes to his rescue. Quick, quick, come in. You are soaking wet and cold. I will enter the house. Can you see his wet? Footprint. Sarah bright tiger with a clothes. Then she sweats the mud up the mat. Tiger has some food. He then sleeps on Sarah's bed. And think of feet dropping from the clothesline rain.
Good job. So, well done, David. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.